extreme firmware for Flipper Zero. Alright folks, as I mentioned in this video, I'll show you how to install extreme firmware designed for Flipper Zero. We will need a USB-C cable that plugs into Flipper Zero and another end to the PC. Now we will jump into the Chrome browser and visit source of the extreme firmware at GitHub. Scroll down to releases, and as you can see, this is the latest one, xfw-005_01092023. Click Web Updater and it will detect connected Flipper and its current firmware. Also, here are all new things in latest extreme firmware. So yeah, just click flash, leave all plugged in and running. Process is automatic. Make sure to subscribe or else your Flipper won't boot up with new firmware. Feel free to use my product links in description below. As you know by now, I am running Unleashed firmware on my Flipper Zero. Guide on how to install it is here. Or look, if you're interested in making of external modules for Flipper Zero, then check out my playlist full of different modules. Once extreme firmware is loaded to the Flipper Zero, Flipper will reboot and start update process on its own. In fact, it will reboot several times during update, so just pay attention to progress bar. Once finished, you will see this message delivered by lovely naked girl, handcuffs and some kind of pleasure toy. Yes, let's check what's different. Okay, menu is different with customizable design option. Apps and their content is same. There is extreme icon. In here is interface with graphics, main menu, lock screen, status bar and file browser. Then we have protocols for rubber ducky, sub gigahertz and GPIO pins setup. And lastly, MISC for screen, dolphin, device name, crop and intro. I want to see that. It even restarts and intro is here. It showcases main features of extreme firmware. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching and see you next time.